So good morning. Hi, this is GATE question 2002. The question is, a 741 IC operational amplifier has a gain bandwidth product of 1 MHz, a non-inverting amplifier using op-amp and having a voltage gain of 20 dB will exhibit a minus 3 dB bandwidth off. There are four options. A is 50 kHz, B is 100 kHz, C is 1000 by 17 kHz, D is 1000 by 7.07 kHz. What is bandwidth? A bandwidth is a difference between upper cutoff frequency minus lower cutoff frequency. So the definition of bandwidth is, this is a formula. The bandwidth definition is the range of frequencies over which the gain is greater than or equal to 1 by root 2 times of its maximum gain. So 1 by root 2 times means 0.707. In other way, we can define it as, the gain is defined as the range of frequencies over which the gain is greater than or equal to 70.7% of its maximum gain. So always with respect to gain in decibels is also important. The gain in decibels over which the gain is greater than or equal to maximum gain in decibels minus 3 dB. So that is the reason we are considering the 3 dB points. Okay. So if you observe this frequency response of a operational amplifier, frequency response characteristics. So this is x-axis representing the frequency and y-axis is gain. So the important point related to the operational amplifier is, the operational amplifier amplifies zero frequency, 0 Hz, to get a maximum gain, and when the frequency goes on increasing, the gain is dropping down. Okay, so the operational amplifier amplifies zero frequencies and the gain is maximum. When the frequency goes on increasing, the gain is drops down. So the gain bandwidth product of operational amplifier is nothing but unity gain, 1 MHz. Here, what is the gain bandwidth product is 1 MHz from a given problem. Okay, so bandwidth here, this is FL. So this is a maximum gain by 1 by root 2 times, that is a FH. So this is FL at 0 Hz and this is FH. So when the gain is drops down at the 3 dB point, that is maximum gain by 1 by root 2 times, that is 0.707. This is FH. So this is higher cutoff frequency, this is lower cutoff frequency. So at the bandwidth FH minus FL, FL is 0. So bandwidth is equal to, FH is equal to 1 MHz from a given problem. So the gain into bandwidth in decibels is equal to 1 MHz. So what is the gain in decibels is, gain in decibels is equal to 20 log gain. So 20 dB is equal to 20 log gain. So gain equal to in decibels is 10. So that you have to substitute here. So gain into bandwidth in 3 dB is equal to 1 MHz. Gain is in decibels is 10. Bandwidth in decibels you have to finding out is equal to 1 MHz. The bandwidth in 3 dB is equal to 1 MHz by 10. So 3 dB bandwidth, so you will get it 100 kHz. So the right answer for this question is B, that is 100 kHz. Okay, so this is the right answer for this question. Thank you.